actually this is it should be put this way, whether menopause equalizes women with the men as far as the heart disease is concerned. Because before menopause, the female hormones, they protect her against heart attacks. They offer certain amount of protection. So after they attain menopause, then they equate themselves with men as far as the heart is concerned. So in menopause, that way it increases the risk of heart problems after menopause, because it removes the hormonal protection. They are equated with the men.